dance about the darkness I inherited from Dad. No, I am no longer funny, cause I miss the way you laugh. You once called me forever, now you still can't call me back. And I love her, Mom, but it's the season of the sticks. And I saw your mom, she forgot that I existed. And it's half my fault, but I just like to play the victim. I'll drink alcohol till my friends come home for Christmas, and I'll dream each night of some virgin to you that I might not have, but I did not lose. Now your tire tracks in one pair of shoes, and I'm split in half, but that'll have to do. The sticks, and I saw your mom, she forgot that I existed. And it's half my fault, but I just like to play the victim. I'll drink alcohol till my friends come home for Christmas, and I'll dream each night of some virgin of you that I might not have, but I did not lose. Now your tire tracks in one pair of shoes, and I'm split in half, but that'll have to do.
I didn't think you'd understand me. How could you ever even try? I don't wanna tiptoe, but I don't wanna hide. But I don't wanna feed this monstrous fire. Just wanna let this story die, and I'll be alright. We can't be friends, but I'd like to just pretend. You cling to your papers and pens. Wait until you like me. Again, wait for your love, my love.
I need 110 corruption. Ooh, what's this? Unique item, huh? Alright, let's go. There's another spin to win character. I hope you don't mind. Seven ads. Come on, Sinking City, let's go. There we go. How's it going, Lauren? I'm doing well myself. Thanks for dropping in and saying hi. I appreciate that. Oof. Okay. How you doing today, everybody? Thanks for coming in. How you doing, Lauren? I'm gonna have to alter some of the shit. Some of the dashboard real quick. That's super bright. Holy fuck. Changes. There, I should calm that down a little bit. It was on like ridiculous numbers. What the bloody hell? I call bullshit. When the day broke buried in violence, something made my mind up. I will spend these days as a night. Alone and far away. Doing 100% damage, yeah. Oh!
Ow.
Makes you want you more. I need you. Shape of your body.
Ooh, bleeding heart. Calamity? Whoa, what is that mana regeneration? Love you, ain't that the worst thing you ever heard? It's you, shaping your body. I love you, ain't that the worst thing you ever heard?
She looks so pretty like a devil, it's blue. She, your body, it's you.
It's like a truck. What the bloody hell? Bro, what the fuck? Alright. Well, that's punishing as hell. Hey, how's it going, everyone? Just checking my phone, seeing what's going on. How you doing, Brody? Be fair. Yeah. Yeah, I had a little bit of a conversation with Tank, we're gonna call him. And he would like to be called Tank rather than his actual name. So I told him for now on I'll just call him Tank. On stream, of course. That's perfectly okay. Probably only gonna be on till 11 today, cause I gotta get some food cooked, get some house cleaning done. Sri's gotta maybe work at 2 o'clock today, so we shall see. But then after all that stuff's done, I'll be on COD afterwards. Oh shit! Heal! Ooh, I almost fucked up. I had my finger on the wrong button. Almost killed myself. Where are you running? Okay. This character's just doing his own thing. Man, this song sounds like it's dedicated from somebody to somebody we know. What a song. Oh, these guys hurt. Absolutely. How you doing, Brody? Been hard to play with late the last few days. A whole lot of nothing. Needed you around, but when you need some space to figure yourself out, would you go back and do it the same? Did regret make you want to change? Looking for those experience nodes, level up faster. So I figured out how to how to run my stream during the day. I turned the ads down to 3 minutes of ads per hour stream. But then at night, I crank it all the way up to 22 minutes per per hour, just because the viewer count at night is so low. In fact, if I wasn't watching myself stream, I'd have no viewers at all at night. So I can at least deal with the ads being super high. I'll find out this afternoon, because it takes like 24 hours to total up the ads, especially since I stream twice a day. But it's like 60 cents a day, pretty much. At least what it is right now. I'm not sure yet with the 22 minutes per hour. That's crazy. I'm like, wow, it feels like I'm watching TV back in the 90s again. Oh, wait, you wouldn't know what that's like, would you? Maybe just. Oh. Oh, okay. Yeah, so maybe barely. I don't think you would have remembered it. Being like 4 or 5 years old. How you been up for? How you been these last few days, bud? Difficult to play games with. Is baby keeping you busy? I know you had another family emergency. For anyone else joining me in my stream today, hi. How's it going? I hope your day is going great. And if not, I hope it goes better. And if it is, I hope it continues to be great. How's it going, Nelson? How's it going, buddy? It's been a little while. I've been streaming at night, at least nighttime here, for a Call of Duty, and I've been slacking for day streams because I've been spending time with my fiance and had my kids over on the weekend, so I was very busy. I'm good now. Thanks for the emotes. I don't get very many of those. To acolyte spells, not intelligence, soul feast. Yeah, it's good to be back. I'm trying to fix my sleep schedule, but I end up playing Call of Duty at night, and it ends up pushing into the after midnight, and that kind of makes it hard to get up in the morning. So I'm trying to make sure to cancel that, stop doing that so much. Two-handed sword. How do we call that? Two-handed sword. 3-3 man. These ones with 4. Void damage? Physical damage? any crit. I pass out. I just wanna be one of your girls tonight. Strike, melee damage, damage over time for... Let's see if I can change that. If I can get rid of this damage over time for minions, I can get that to, like, I don't know, crit damage. Ow. Then we'll be good to go. Thanks, buddy. I appreciate that. I actually appreciate that. That's awesome. Melee damage leads his health, that's good. Parry chances. Chill's okay. Fire, necrotic, chills. That's a lot of damage over time stuff. Pass out. You better be the one. You wanna be the one. Girls tonight. Melee, chance to shred, physical pen, that might be okay too. I'm trying to figure out what sword I can use to boost one of my legendary swords. It's actually going really good. The only downside really is the affiliation put in ads, mandatory ads, and it's definitely cut back the viewership. I've had a lot of people come in and get ads and they leave before the ads finish, and it's just like, fuck, can't even chat with people, man. They're just dipping before anything happens. But it is what it is. It's kind of how the game goes. So I want to keep frailty, because frailty is there we go. Frailty reduces damage. Oh, I don't care about that. I can change that one. Modifies the craft chance. Potential foraging effect. We're going to change. I want to use this. No. Yeah, I just hit a random playlist on Spotify today. It's pretty cool. I appreciate that a lot, man. Okay, that's not what I want. Okay, I gotta figure out how to. Which rune is this? Not creation. Oh boy. Can I use this for this? Can I actually do that? Rune of creation? Oh, I can't forge uniques. That's disappointing. Dang. That would have been awesome. Okay, so. No, I don't want all. I don't want it to reroll all of those. Adds random tier 1 affix on all empty affix slots. No. Okay, so that does everything. Rules and values of all affixes, don't want that one. Don't want that. Okay, is it glyph then?
I need.
Hey, it worked. Okay. Minion melee and spell. Alright, alright, alright. So I'm gonna do that again. Chance to bleed. I don't know if I don't really care to make things bleed. Chance to ignite. Again, one of those don't really care for it. Chance to poison. You gotta be kidding me with that. It literally did everything I didn't care for. Well. Alright, man. Thank you very much for coming in, dropping in, saying hi. I appreciate it. I'll be trying to stream every morning. Get back into the routine. headphones aren't good anymore. It's sad. Look for critical strike. I don't wanna look for melee physical. But the internet says our odds are 10 to 1. We get hey aw, stun chance, god damn. That's garbage.
Are there blueprints or plans? Can I speak to the architect? Sometimes I look in the mirror and wish I could make a request. Could I pray it away? Am I shapeable clay? Or is this as good as it gets? One day you're on top of the mountain, so high that you'll never come down. Then the wind at your back carries ember and ash, and it burns your whole house to the ground. Is it thought out at all, or just paint on a wall? Is there anything that you regret? I don't understand. Are there blueprints or plans? Can I speak to the architect?
1 hour remaining.
Oh.
That's okay. Already beat it.
This life that we make, is it?
They just helped me get to town faster.
To the architect.
Ooh, nope.
Is there an architect?
Nope. We're all garbage.
A town most folks just drive through. We sit out by the dam on a night when the air was warm. Mama was an angel, daddy was the same. When the lights cut off, I could sneak out late to a spot on the west side, baby, nobody knew. Come and find me down where the tree line ends and the cattails grow. We can be free, living our dreams,
you know,
out singing to the radio.
crazy. Like, before I hit affiliate, I was pushing, like, 6-7 viewers per stream on average. Now it's 1.5. Here's 1.5. Jesus Christ. The penis Pokemon. I don't have any more Pokeballs on there. Need to figure out why this is so dark. Nice lightning effect. Go, we both got Diglett. We both got penises. What in the hell is happening? Stupid. people. Like, stop helping other people. You gotta focus on you in order for yourself to grow. And by dedicating your time to helping other people, you're literally cucking yourself. Because every hour that you're not streaming, because you're helping someone else, is an hour that you may have been found by somebody big, and you miss that opportunity. Like, you've had 3 sponsorship deals, right? Like, I've had 0. But you've had 3. Those 3 could have turned into 8. Could have turned into 10. Who knows, right? Nothing against Tool or Greek or Sparty or anything, but like, you know, if they're stopping you from doing your thing because it's taking too much of your time, how, bro? How the fuck are you getting all these sponsorships? What are you doing? I'd like, you know, 1, 2. So Saria can actually feel like this is a good idea. She had a conversation today, and she's like, yeah, you should start looking for a job. I'm like, I think I'm trying to do the stream. Well, you're not getting anything from it. I'm like, it's only been like a month and a half. Like, I'd love to be playing games and getting paid for it. That'd be awesome. Just high competition, that's all it is. I'm just hoping that, you know, hold out long enough for a lot of the other people to just give up, because that's what usually ends up happening, is people find it just not getting anywhere, fuck it, I'm gonna go do something else. Right now in China, holy fuck, there's like 19 million streamers. And there's like 8 that are big, and they get all the viewership. The other like 19 million people get 1 to 3 viewers a day, and these people stream like 20 hours a day. It's insane. Tynamo? What the fuck is a Tynamo? I went on the stream elements to check and fucking 0. So I don't know. Like, I didn't see any on there, so I don't know. It is what it is, I guess. Ow! These guys hurt. Is it my cold res that's not high? No, I got lots of cold res. That's crazy. Good job. That was a waste of 1,000 poker coins throwing that ultra ball, getting nothing. Tisk. Death Rattle.
Like cold iced tea and warm weather where we lay our legs under.
I can level that up. This one, let's pop this one. Let's see if I can upgrade this one. Because I want to. Damn, I can't level that up. Or that. Oh, that's unfortunate. Seven. Damn. What's up, everybody?
Hi.
Thanks for coming today. Thanks for dropping in at 11 Eastern Standard. I appreciate it. Just got a. Awesome armor that just boosted my damage like 20%. So I'm looking to upgrade it, and I'm hoping I do it right. I don't want to shatter anything though. Don't want to turn it into a unique. Don't want to do that. I just take. How do I get rid of this? How do I make this stop? There we go. There we go. There's what I'm looking for. So we're going to. Do I need cold res? I need physical res, 100%. But I don't need cold. I'm already at 95. So if I can change cold res. If I can change cold res to poison. Yeah, if I can change the cold to the poison, I can max physical and poison out. Good to go. Alright, so we need to change. There's a random asterisk to me. reduce damage taken from critical strikes. Pidgeot! Ooh, don't catch that bad boy. Alright, so there's that helmet. And there is this helmet. How's everyone doing today? Anyone done anything crazy today? Armor shred, physical damage, all elemental resistances, plus a massive fire resist. Oof. Yo, got it. Health, mana, I don't need the lightning res. Health, mana, strength, armor. Reduce damage taken from crit strikes? Oh, shit. That might be the winner. I actually think it is the winner. I need that poison resistance, though. So maybe get rid of mana? Well, I can throw poison on there. Mana, physical res, armor, vitality, health, crit strike avoidance. Okay, no poison res here. next to. Those are all max too. Zero potential. Alright, so this helmet's. Point of attunement grants 2 mana and improves skills that rely on innate mana magic inside you and your strands of garbage. Throwing attack and crit strike chance. Increase throwing attack, critical strike chance. God damn it. Alright, last one. Vitality, there we go. That's health. Grants 6 health and 1 poison resistance. Okay, so 63% poison res, 3700 armor. Holy shit, armor percent goes up from 38 to 55%. Void damage goes down. Oof, 32,000. Oh, 32,700? 32,500? 200 points isn't bad. So that's a maybe. Alright, let's fuck with this one. Oh, I need to add something first, so. We're gonna do a level of anomaly. Level 1. Increase void damage, perfect, that's what I wanna see there. Javelin lightning throw damage. Nope, that's useless. Void damage over time. Oh, that's perfect. Okay, so this needs to go. Poison resistance, right? Yes. Health regen per second. Endurance. Cold resistance. That one's gonna boost the damage. 32k? feels nice. Oh, 3,900? Alright. Alright, that feels much better. If I told you how much you think about her, you'd think I was in love. Song's thinking about his ex. And if you knew how much I looked at her pictures, you would think was better. Oh, that looks painful. Don't stand in that. Whatever the hell that is. Oh, this is beautiful now. Okay there. Nice. Oh, you're the boss? Oh, that's easy. Ooh, look at his health just disappear. Hell, ooh. That dude's fucking health just vanished. Vanished into the midst of chaos. Oh, 3 LP! Nice! Alright, so I'm gonna go check a stat. Ooh, Magmar. I want. Give me. Alright, what item was this called? This was... Droughts? Draft? Draft? Drought? Droughts? Release? Something like that. Acid Flask. So, 3 LP Drought. I'm gonna go check stats real quick. So, that was trippy, man. That was wild. My audio was on a loop, and it was like a 2-second loop that just kept spamming over and over again. Well, I'm wild, man. I messed my brain up. So a 3 LP draft is a 1 in 38 chance. So it's a 2.64% chance that that item drops, and I got it. 2% chance. That is awesome. The item's not great, but I got one.
Just tell me the motive. I don't tell me that I'm out of pocket. Something to keep them talking. She don't want me lonely. Passion opposing. Everybody needs somebody. But begging for your time, that's not me. I just want a little freedom. Wrong energy where we meet up. Cut me deep, take my time, heal up. Winter time, feel your love freeze up. For our things that we've been through. Can't let it continue. No time for me fix you. Simple, yes. When I link you. Come speed the bingo. Swing high and swing low. Bring me the info. That is all that I need from you. Come speed the bingo. Swing high and swing low. You light out the window. That is all that I need.
Here's the entrance, so this way. I want to try to kill the, fuck, I forget his name. The boss that allowed me to increase the corruption, but I need to get further into the map. Probably one or two more levels deep. But he's the objective right now. That's a lot of poison. It's so satisfying. Poison on the ground, but these things suck. That's where that poison res comes in. Oh, this is 75. Okay. Then I'm gonna pop this, give me an extra 10%. So it's like 10, 20, 30% chance to echo. This increases my critical multiplier per point spent. So right now it's at a 50%. Damn. I wanna want to max this out too. Dread, an extra 8% damage plus movement speed. Oh, starting to come down to the line now. Ooh, shield, garbage, garbage. Nice. Nope. Ah, there he is. It only gives you a plus 4 corruption. Are you kidding me? Son of a bitch! I need a plus 10 so I can get that prophecy done. Shit. And I really think my other guy, who's just a full crit, is going to pop the fuck off when I get him to level 80, level 90. That's gonna be insane. This guy's popping 4k and it feels like a lot. If he can, oh my god. I'm gonna attempt Orbis and try not to get slapped by him. Boss time, let's go! That was 10,000 damage. Wait for those things. Oh, Jesus. Bro, you calm yourself right down. 8,500? 7,800? Oh, that's gonna fucking hurt. Oh. Oh, I got two of them. Where'd you go, bro? Go! Oh, you're down here, okay. 7,500? Oh, hell yeah. Mama was an angel, daddy was a saint when the lights cut off. Night-night! Night-night! Baby, nobody knew. Damn it, didn't get the item I wanted, but got him! That's awesome. This resets it. Alright, well, that's I'm going to end it there. Thanks, everybody. I appreciate everyone hanging out. And, yeah, we're going to find someone to raid real quick. See who's on and preserve some viewers.
I spent some time in a corner bar playing for keys with this old guitar, and it was worth every minute when I heard those people sing.
Let's go watch this crazy guy.
Beautiful. Shit. That was fun. Best 5 seconds of my life, Barry. Holy shit. HR harassment case if you file tonight, I reckon, Barry. That's what they're all saying.
Yeah. Who am I going
to file it? Who are we filing it to? What's up, Barry? Why does Barry have a chub?
I'm bricked up over here.
He's fucking...
I just got a boner.
He got a boner.
I just got a boner.
He loves the boner button. Need a cigarette after that? There we are. Yeah. Looking swole? I know I am. Was that the intro? Your OnlyFans chat? People get good money for that shit? We will. All right, Barry. Hey, you ready to start this shit? Love the shirt, by the way. I'm a MILF. Let's go.
The whole Dominion one or the...
Mine says I love MILFs. Alright.
Who doesn't?
Ready? Barry, we ready to kick some ass?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, hold on. What game we play first?
Alright.
Chat, what are we doing? Chat, what are we doing first?
Fallout Guys.
Fall Guys, FIFA, or Warzone. What are we doing first? Do a poll? FIFA, get out the way. FIFA. I think FIFA's good. I think FIFA will be good sound. I think FIFA's good. We'll start off with FIFA, chat. We'll start off with FIFA.
Nah, he's playing FIFA. No one wants to watch that. Alright, guys. Thanks for hanging out today. I appreciate it. I'll be back tomorrow. Have yourself a great day. Take care.
Peace.